In this tutorial, we will create this object and this object. Let's start with this object. If you want to learn all CAD softwares for free, then please subscribe to this channel, and to receive notifications, press the bell icon. Let's start. In this object, at first we will create this circle of 56 diameter and this circle of 32 diameter, and we will convert these two circles to 3D by giving height of 56. Click here on create sketch. Now we want those circles horizontal, therefore we will select this horizontal plane. Click on this plane. Click on center diameter circle. Specify center point at this origin point. Take your cursor away. Specify diameter of 56 and click. Again click on this center point. Take your cursor away. Specify diameter of 32 and enter. Then right click. Click on press pull. Take your cursor inside this shape and click. Then specify height of 56. Press enter. Then next is to create this cut of 6 width. Click on create sketch. Click on this surface. Now we want to create this cut on this green side. That is this minus green side. Now this side is positive and we want to create on other side. So click on this surface. So we will create on this side. Click on 2-point rectangle. Click on center rectangle. We want to create on this green line. To catch point on this green line, take your cursor to the center and take it away. So it will track that origin point. Roughly click here in between these two circles and take your cursor away. Then we want width of 6. Press tab. And the length is not very important. What is important is that this length is larger than this gap. So take your cursor away and specify width of 20. Press enter. Then right click. Click on press pull. Take your cursor inside this rectangle. Once it gets highlighted, click there. Then we want to create this through cut. For that, click here on distance and click on all. Then to reverse this direction, click here on flip and click on OK. To orbit, press shift, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. So here through cut is created. Next is to create this portion. Now here this width is 48, then this length is 90 from the center and thickness of this plate is 24. So we will create rectangle of 48 by 90 and we will give thickness of 24. Click on create sketch. Click on this horizontal bottom plane. Then pan it above. For that press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Click on rectangle. Click on center rectangle. Then again to catch point on this green axis, take your cursor to origin and take it below and click. Take your cursor away. Specify width of 48. Press tab. Specify length of 90. Enter. Then select this line. Press control. Select this origin point. Then click here on coincident. Then actually we want to press pull this portion. So what we will do? we will project this circle. To project this circle, click here on create and take your cursor to project and click on project. Then click on this circle, click on OK. Then right click, click on press pull. Take your cursor inside this shape, click and specify height of 24 and press enter. Then next is to create this circle of 32 diameter and cut this portion by depth of 40. Click on create sketch, select this surface, click on circle, then click on this midpoint, take your cursor away, specify diameter of 32, enter, then right click, click on press pull, click inside this shape, then we want to go inside, for that type minus sign and specify depth of 40, then press enter. So here this object is ready. Then to give color to this object, click and hold in empty space and drag the mouse and release the mouse. Then right click on this object and click on appearance. Then click on paint, click on glossy, and from here you can choose your desired color. Suppose I want this green, so press first mouse button and drag the mouse and release the mouse. And if you want to change shade of this color, then right click here on this green paint and click on edit. And from here you can change the shade or you can choose different color also. Then click on done. Then right click, click on OK. So this object is ready. Then to create next object, click here on this new design. So here new document is started. Then this object. In this object, at first we will create this base plate of 160 by 100 size and we will give it thickness of 24. Click on create sketch. Again, we want that plate horizontal, therefore click here on this horizontal plane. Click on 2-point rectangle. Click on center rectangle. Click on this origin point. Take your cursor away. Then specify height of 160. Press tab and specify width of 100. And press enter. Then right click, click on press pull, click inside this rectangle and specify thickness of 24, enter. Then next is to create this cut of 52 by 10 size and to create this corner cuts. Now length of this cut is 12. Then to work out this height, we will have to subtract this 12 from this 24. That means this height will be also 12. That means this is a square of 12 size. Click on create sketch. Click on this face. Click on 2-point rectangle. Click on center rectangle. Click on this origin point. Take your cursor away. Now from this line we want height of 10 and here we are creating rectangle from center, therefore we will give this total height of 20. Press tab, specify 20, press tab, width is 52 and enter. Then again click on 2-point rectangle, click on this corner, take your cursor inside, specify height of 12, press tab, specify a height of 12. Then click. If you want to use same command again, then you will have to just click here. If you press enter, that command will stop. So click. Click here, take your cursor on this side. 12 is already there. Press tab. Again type 12. Press enter. Then right click, click on press pull. Click inside this shape and this shape. Then we want to create through cut. For that click here on distance, click on all, then click on this flip, click on OK. So here this cut is created properly. Then next is to create this portion. Now here this height is 42, then this radius is 30, that means this horizontal length is 60 and this circle diameter is 30. Click on create sketch, click on this face, click on 2-point rectangle, click on this end point, take your cursor on this side, specify a height of 42, press tab, specify width of 60, press enter, click on circle, click on this midpoint, triangle indicate midpoint, click on this end point, square indicate end point, click. Press escape. Then to convert this line into reference line, select this line, right click, click on normal construction. Then to cancel selection of this line, click outside. Then to remove this half circle, click here on trim and select this circle and this circle. Right click, click on press pull. Then click inside this shape. Now I want to press pull this shape up to this plane. For that click here on distance, click on two object and select this plane. Now from this side I am not able to select this plane. So just press shift, press middle mouse button and orbit it and click on this face. Then click on OK. Then to create this cut of 30 diameter, click on create sketch, click on this face, click on center diameter circle, then here it is showing center point, click there, specify diameter of 30 and enter, right click, click on press pull. Take your cursor inside this circle, click. Again, I want through circle, click here on distance, click on all and click on OK. So here this hole is created. Then next is to create this rim of 12 thickness. Click on create sketch. Click on this vertical plane. Now here again I am not able to select this plane, so just orbit it and from here you can select it, click on it, pan it below, click on line, create one inclined line, press escape, then select this point, click on it, press control and click on this point. Then click on coincident. Click on this point, select this circle. Then click on tangent. Select this line and select this curve. Then we will create rim of 12 thickness. For that click here on finish sketch. And click here on create and click on rib. Then select this line, specify thickness of 12 and click on OK. So here this rib has been created perfectly. Then to apply color, press your first mouse button here, drag the mouse and release the mouse. Then right click, click on appearance. Then click on paint, click on glossy, and from here you can select your desired paint. Suppose I want this one, just press first mouse button, drag the mouse and release the mouse. So here this color has been applied, and to edit this color, right click here and click on edit. And from here you can choose your desired shape, or you can also move this to choose your desired shape. Then click on done, right click, OK. So here both the objects has been created. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.